Hey guys, I'm Shikhar and this is Beatdown Style Under 3, where we help you break down the latest looks of Bollywood celebrities. So recently, Ananya Pandey has been killing it with her promotional looks. For her recent appearance, she was seen wearing Leo and Lynn separates, which taught us how to use your oversized white shirt, long line white shirt or white shirt dress as something new. Now here's breaking her look down. She was seen wearing a white shirt dress that was layered with a high-waisted paper bag waist PVC skirt that had a geometric print on it. Taking inspiration from Ananya's look, I'm going to show you guys how you can style your white shirt peeping through your skirt or your pair of shorts. We're going to start with a very casual look. You can take your white shirt like this one. This is a long line oversized white linen shirt. As you can see, the length is super long. You could leave the few buttons over here open and then pair it with a pair of distressed shorts like these ones. These are booty shorts, so they're really short. So what you could do is just tuck the shirt inside, leave the buttons in the bottom open so that the shirt is peeking through both the sides and you have a little bit of the shirt sticking out, or even if your pockets are sticking out in your shorts, that looks really cool as well. So this is one way to do it. The other way that you could do it is to be a little bit more preppy, and taking inspiration from Ananya, she was wearing a black skirt which was made of a PVC fabric, and PVC is actually a really big trend. But we have one over here which is again a geometric print. This is a checkered print, so you could just wear this skirt over your shirt and have the hem of the shirt peeking out a little bit, making for a really cool and chic outfit. That's all from this episode of Taking Style Tips from Ananya Pandey's promotional look. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Today we're talking about a look of Ananya Pandey that kind of went viral on social media because Kartik Aaryan asked her why she was wearing two pairs of jeans. Well, she was wearing a dual denim pair of jeans, which is actually a really big trend and an interesting way to wear denim on denim, to make it triple denim by wearing two washes together. Essentially, what a dual tone pair of jeans is, that one side was a light wash and the other side was a darker wash, and then she styled the entire look with a white tank top on the inside. She wore a denim, also known as a chambray shirt, on top of the tank top that she was wearing in a shrobing style. So basically, she wore the shirt off the shoulder from one side. She finished the look with a tote and a pair of white sneakers. Now I think this pair of jeans is a really cool way to elevate a really basic outfit and also to give a little bit of a twist to your denim on denim looks. So we in fact have a very interesting pair of jeans over here that's similar to that of Ananya's. Ananya of course had a lighter wash of blue and a darker wash of blue. We over here have a darker wash of blue and a black on one side. So I think this makes it much more easy to style. You can wear it with a normal top that you often find boring, a white shirt or a white tank top. So over here we have this white rib knit off the shoulder top. As you can see, super basic. It has this tie detail around the shoulders that makes it a bit interesting. And with a pair of interesting jeans like this, it'll be the perfect combination. You can style it with a big tote and a pair of sneakers the way Ananya did. If you want to pick up straight up inspiration from Ananya, then you can just wear a basic round neck white tee. Maybe wear it in a French tuck inside a pair of dual tone jeans like these ones, and then layer the entire look with a dark wash denim shirt. If you're wearing a pair of jeans that's similar to that of Ananya's, where she has a light wash of blue and a dark wash of blue, then go for the lighter wash of denim shirt. But in this case, a dark wash of denim shirt works. That's all from this episode of Ananya Pandey's two pair of jeans. I'll see you guys next time. Today we're talking about everyone's favorite student, Ananya Pandey. She was spotted in an off-duty look where she was seen wearing a pair of light wash high-waisted bootleg jeans that she paired with a white printed crop t-shirt. She also added a pair of wedges with the look to give her a little extra height, and she wore thick silver hoops along with a big tote, which was a Louis Vuitton Neverfull tote. So wearing your crop top with a pair of fitted jeans is actually a really risky thing to do, but the reason why it worked in Ananya's case is because she's really tall and slender, and also because they were a pair of bootleg jeans, so the proportions balanced themselves out. The jeans were also high-waisted, and that's why the fitted crop t-shirt totally works, and adding that tote also adds a little bit of bulk to the look, so I think it looked great. So taking inspiration from Ananya, I'm going to show you a couple of outfits of wearing your high-waist jeans and crop tops. The first one that I want to start with is a statement pair of pants. These are a pair of pleather culottes. They have a wide hem, as you guys can see, and they're also high-waisted. The color is really dark dark, so it's always going to be flattering. And what you can pair this with is a crop top like this one. The red hues in this crop top would totally complement the burgundy hue in this one. So it's a really nice and casual look. What you could style this with is with a pair of brown wedges, similar to what Ananya was wearing. And you could also wear big hoops and carry a big tote with the entire look, and you'd be sorted for the day. The other way to do it is also, again, a very, very weekend look. We have over here a pair of denim wide leg pants. These are high waist again. And what you could pair them with is a crop top like this one. So this one is a crop muscle tee. It has a really cute print on it, just like Ananya had a print on her crop t-shirt. Again, you could pair it with a pair of brown wedges. Let me just show you the wedges. So a really neutral pair of brown wedges like these would give you that extra height. It will elongate your lower half, while the crop top and the muscle tee style would elongate your upper torso. If you don't want to wear a wider leg, you feel like it doesn't flatter you, you could also wear a skinny fit. So you could pick a pair of statement jeans like these ones that have a very interesting print on it and style it with a crop top in a bright color, like this crop top over here. So you could just pair this with these pair of jeans. But I am of the opinion that you need to layer your crop top and your skinny jeans with something to just balance the proportions out. So for a daytime, this is good. You could pair a duster jacket with this combo. And for the nighttime, you can add something that has a bit of a statement, like a jacket like this one. It would complement the yellow tones in the top, and the jeans would make it look a little bit more casual and breezy. So those are some ways in which you can wear your crop top and wide leg jean combo, or not wear the wide leg pants and wear it with a skinny fit by layering it with a jacket. And have fun with your looks, just like Ananya did with this one. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
For more fashion tips, subscribe to channel and press the bell icon. Watch Myntra Studio for exclusive tips and trends with your favorite influencers, celeb looks, originals. Experience the new way of shopping. Myntra Studio, exclusively on the Myntra app.